Desde que nosotros nacemos,
the Bible says,
nacemos en pecado.
That we need God.
La Biblia dice
we
que necesitamos a Dios.
We can't get through this life without Jesus.
No podemos vivir esta vida sin Jesús.
Amen.
We may try to walk this world
quizás nosotros
on our own,
caminar por
nuestra on our own stride, our own strength.
En nuestra
but God has a habit of reminding
pero
us
Dios quiere que recordemos
that we are not on our own.
Que nosotros no estamos por nuestra cuenta.
Amen. There are times
vendrá tiempo
when God will put us in a place
vendrá el tiempo en que Dios nos va a poner en lugares
to be tested
para ser probados.
And that there are times
vendrán tiempo
when we put ourselves in a position
donde a veces nosotros nos ponemos en lugares riesgosos sin Dios.
Only God can allow us to give us what we can.
Solo Dios.
Only to where we can bear.
Nos puede ayudar a dar lo que Él quiere.
We have to be refined in His way.
Tenemos que ayudarse.
But through sin and disobedience,
el pecado y la desobediencia,
we put more on our back than what we can bear.
Entonces, con el pecado y la desobediencia, lo que hacemos es que retrocedemos.
And then we fall to our own comfortability.
Y caemos. En nuestra propia
we choose our limits.
Porque nosotros
we choose how far we can go.
Escogemos
we choose how high we can
nosotros
go.
Escogemos cuán adelante podemos
we put a ceiling on our capability.
A veces nosotros ponemos límite.
But glory to God. The Bible says
la Biblia dice
that all things are possible through God.
Amen.
And that we can do all things through Jesus Christ who strengthens us.
En Jesús.
The Bible says, for I am the Lord your God.
Porque yo soy Jehová tu Dios.
The Holy Amen. One of Israel.
El único
your Savior.
Israel,
I give Egypt for your ransom.
He dado a Egipto por tu rescate.
The Bible says, since you are precious.
Tú eres precioso.
And honored in my sight. And because I love you.
Porque te amo.
I will give people in exchange for you.
Yo daré gente a cambio.
Nations in exchange
Naciones
for your life.
Por tu vida.
Don't you know that your life was already bought by the blood of Jesus Christ?
Tú no sabes que ya Cristo te compró a precio la sangre de Cristo.
Jesus Christ took all the pains of the world so that you wouldn't have to.
Cargó todo el dolor del pecado del mundo para que tú no tengas que ser condenado.
Jesus said, I command you to forgive other people.
Jesús te manda a perdonar.
Because we, as God's creation, betrayed our King on the cross of Calvary.
Y nuestro rey murió
we nailed our King on the cross of Calvary.
Y si él murió por nosotros,
and yet Jesus Christ forgave us. In fact,
perdonó.
He pleaded to God to forgive us.
Así como él nos perdonó.
And every time we sin,
y cada vez que
the Bible says it's the same as nailing Jesus Christ back
lo
to the cross.
A crucificar.
The time is now
el tiempo es ahora.
To take away
all
that distracts us from God.
Todo lo que nos distrae de
and
Dios.
The only way to do it, we can't do it on our own.
No podemos hacerlo por nuestra fuerza.
It's by repenting and asking Jesus Christ for forgiveness.
Es arrepintiéndome pedirle
al Señor accepting Jesus
por
into our heart.
Aceptar al Señor
asking God to help us,
preguntarle a Dios,
pleading for His help and His guidance, asking for the Holy Spirit. We need it because all together they make one.
Necesitamos al Espíritu Santo para que nos haga uno.
We have the Father God,
tenemos al Padre,
who is our Creator.
Amen.
We have Jesus,
tenemos
the Son,
Jesús,
who gave His life for
quien
us,
dio su vida por nosotros,
and He resurrected.
Y resucitó
glory to God.
Día,
we have the Holy Spirit,
tenemos al Espíritu Santo,
who wants to guide us.
El que quiere guiar.
We can't do it on our own.
No podemos hacerlo por nuestra
but we've got every single tool that we
pero
need
tenemos
to succeed
todos los
spiritually in this world.
Espirituales de parte de Dios para hacer.
You've got a problem?
Tenemos
give
problema.
It to Jesus.
Déjaselo al Señor.
Amen. You've got some issues with your family?
¿Tienes algún
give
problema
it to
con
Jesus.
Familia? Déjaselo al Señor.
You got problems with the bank?
¿Tienes problemas
give it to Jesus.
Económicamente?
You got a problem in your job?
¿Tienes problema
give
en
it
trabajo?
To Jesus.
Díselo al Señor.
You got a problem in the mind?
¿Tienes problema con tu
a problem
mente,
in the heart?
Con tu corazón?
Give it to Jesus.
Díselo al Señor.
He is the ultimate healer and the redeemer.
Él es el que tiene la última palabra y el sanador.
And he is here to tell you
y él está aquí para
that you can start fresh.
Que tú puedes empezar de nuevo.
And you can start today.
Y puedes empezar.
Glory to God. God bless you.
Dios te bendiga.
Amen. Amen.
Aleluya. Santo ser Señor, te adoramos, Dios.